Hey there YouTube, Super6141 here. It is 2:20 in the morning and I have to be to work tomorrow at 4:30 p.m. So as you can see, I got some really bad stubble right there. I got some stuff right there, as long as some really bad facial hair. This is like 2, 3, maybe 4 days. I totally forgot. You know, it's been a certain, between 2 and 4 days without shaving anything. So, I figure today we'll do a demo video of how I shave. I'm not winking off. So, let's go ahead and get started. And don't worry, you're not going to watch me do the whole process. I'm going to fast forward through the parts that you don't want to see. I keep my razor in this black, pink, this pink box, because Matthew likes to use my crap, so. Alright, so. Let's get my shaving thing right. Yeah, that's like smack cam. I'm out. Yeah, I almost got it. Alright. So I literally just lather it like this. Now, it is a little bit longer than usual, because usually I shave this every day, if not, then at least every other day, and it's pretty long right now, so, get that right there. And because it's so long, I have to because the way I shave my head is, I'm probably gonna get shaving cream on the back of my hoodie, but that's alright. I usually shave with the blade going against my hair. So this is what I look like with all my shaving cream on. Oh boy. Go ahead and rinse that off. I'm gonna try to make this quick, because I only got 12 minutes. So, without further ado, let's get going. We'll be right back. And there you have it. That is a pretty close. I got a really bad patch right back there. I won't show it. But, yep, that's about it. That's how I shave my hair almost every day. Right now, like, when I shave before I go to bed, when I shave my head, I just, like, I'll do a real quick shave. Because then, if I don't, then it just takes longer to do it in the morning. Whereas I can just usually just get a one quick shave and then be on my way for the day. So, hope you guys enjoyed the video, and we will see you on the next one.